Hello, welcome to the heart of the matter. I'm Caroline.
And I'm Isabel.
Coming up today's episode, the girls on their overnight with the twist. We have open day information.
But first, let's see if the girls catch a fish in the latest fishing class.
My face above the water, my feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon. At time, you are not around, slowly drifting.
I've been at camp for 2 weeks and fishing is awesome. I've caught a bass, a sunfish, a catfish, and 2 perch.
Well done, girls. Let's have fish for dinner today.
Now, as we can't always rely on the weather, overnight had a twist this term.
We slept inside!
Hey, I'm here for overnight. The weather is bad, but we brought it inside. We put Hunter's stew on our fire, and the girls are going to be doing skits later for their s'mores. We're going to have a great time sleeping in the lodge and singing camp songs.
Had by all, and we didn't have to sleep in the rain. Yay!
So it's nearly time for 1B to arrive, and we can't wait.
For all the girls arriving on Friday the 19th of June, please arrive between 2 p.m. and 4 p.m.
That's all we have time for today, but we will leave you with our thought of the day.
Happiness often sneaks in through a door you didn't know you left open.